The Kenya Olympic team, selected just 5 days ago, has received the news about the arraignment in court of one of its key members, Ezekiel Kemboi, with a shock and regret, according to the head coach, Julius Kirwa.
We are still waiting for the information so that we can carry on with our training, because we don't know what happened. Up to now, we are waiting for those who knows about it to come and tell us. But the camp is going on very well.
The jovial and cheerful world champion in 3,000 meters steeplechase was in good moods the last time he was seen in public, and had spoken to KTN about its hopes after the Olympic Games.
Is 2012 the year that is the year for Ezekiel Kemboi, hopefully, do you think?
I think this is my last time in track. I think next year I'll be in marathon, so I think I want to try my best in London to win.
Hold on one minute, Ezekiel. Are you saying that after London 2012, you're switching to marathon?
Yeah, I think so. I think I'll teach that to my coach. Thanks.
The two-time world champion and 2004 Olympic gold medalist over the same distance is by far the most successful runner in the water and jump race. He was eyeing another medal in London after leading Kenyans in a historic medal sweep in Athens Olympics just 8 years ago.
We need him to come to camp so that we can come and carry on with our training, as he knows that he's the one who is going to defend the title also, and we also need him because he's a good athlete. We know him, he has a discipline, and that is what we want.
Team Kenya must now learn from this incident that has come barely 4 weeks to the opening ceremony of the 2012 Olympic Games in London. Tonight, Team Kenya has had to deal with its first test of character and strength with an incident involving a key member of the Kenyan team to the London Olympics in 2012. And this incident may just have cost Ezekiel Kemboi a place in this year's edition of the Olympic Games. This is Saddique Shaban reporting for KTN in Nairobi.